mental.
Four weddings.
It's a film, Alistair, very popular at the time, about weddings.
Oh, come on. You have seen Four Weddings. You're trying to make out you're this oh-so-clever professor who hasn't got time to watch Four Weddings or Ghostbusters or whatever like the rest of us. Well, I'm not buying it.
All I can say is I spend my free time reading rather than sitting around watching Ghostbusters.
And what exactly is the problem with Ghostbusters? Oh, look how many books I've got. I must be clever. Yeah? Well, let's have a look at some of these books, yeah? Let's see how really great they are.
No, Jeremy, don't manhandle the books.
Sister Carrie by Theodore Dreiser. The look on her face was one of disappointment. That's good, is it? What's good about that?
I don't actually care for Dreiser.
Oh, I see. These are just rows and rows of books that you don't really like. What do you do all day? Just sit around not reading them?
I think you've said enough, friend.
Look, Jez, why don't you go and lie down in the recovery position for a while?
Oh, this is all bollocks, Mark. You don't belong here with the pointy heads. Tell them. Go on, tell them.
Tell them what? That I'm a hard-working, mature student?
He's not a mature student. He's been a loan manager for the last 5 years. He lives with me and he eats ready meals and we play Guess the Revels and we watch Men in Black in front of our massive telly and we have a fucking good time.
Loan manager?
I manage my student loan. I manage on it. April, listen, I was thinking, I should really go. Do you want to go now with me?
Oh, don't go. We were all going to smoke a joint and read Logue's Homer. You can play Helen.
Or, I've got £6. Let's get a couple of bottles of Thunderbird, so you can drink theirs fastest.
So, which one's your dorm?
Kaiser Soze Hall. Do you know it? Very ugly. Horribly ugly. It's for mature students. They try and lock us all away in case we infect you with our diligence and lust for knowledge.
Okay. Dangerously close to getting what I want. Feels a bit weird. Don't think about Sophie.
Love your room.
Thanks. It's your basic undergraduate lunge for individuality. I've not even seen Betty Blue. Have you?
Oh yeah. Great sex and suicide flick. Turned a whole generation of men onto girls with mental illness.
Okay.
Perfect. The kind of scenario that used to terrify me that now I can totally handle. Just lean in or pull her towards me and just simply... This is my chance and I'm doing nothing. I am now, this instant, missing my chance.
So, I might turn in?
Yeah, okay, right. I might go then. See you soon.
Okay, cool. See you.
Oh well, I kept myself pure for Sophie. Yeah, like nuns do for Christ. I'm not sleeping with him. Come on, she can only hurt me emotionally.
Look, just now I wanted to make the move. And I just want to know, if I make the move now, even though admittedly the moment has sort of gone, you're not going to back away or look disgusted or anything, are you? Great. Thanks.
Just gonna go to the loo.
Okay. Hi, Sophie. It's Mark here. Sorry to call so late. I just wanted to leave you a message to remind you to print out the proposal docs for the big meet tomorrow at 5 p.m. Anyway, I'm just down in Dartmouth at the moment with a lovely young student girl. Things are going pretty well. I just made the move, which went brilliantly. And so now we're probably going to go to bed. Anyway, see you tomorrow. Bye.
Mark, listen, I was just thinking. Don't get me wrong. I like you. I think I really like you.
And I really like you.
It's just... It's late. I've had a few wines. I can hardly focus on the bug roll, you know? Let's do this another night.
Another night?
That'd be fine if I hadn't lied about everything except my name.
No, it's got to be... It should be tonight.
Yeah, but We've both got to get up early. We're in Babylon at 9.
Let's... Tonight, I really feel that the mood's right tonight.
We've got 3 more years. Let's just lie here and cuddle.
Oh, right. Nice cuddle. Hi. Oh, hello, Sophie. Yes, I'm very sorry to have called you so late. I just thought you might have been interested in how things were going for me. But you're not.
See you after the lecture.
Yeah, see you after the lecture.
At least I never had to watch her recoil at my scrotal scar.
She would have done it. Given another night or two, she definitely would have.
Yeah. So, another notch on the bedpost. Sort of.
This is okay. This is just a moment that'll haunt me forever.
First series of Peep Show is out now on DVD. To order your copy, call 0870 123 4344 or click on to channel4.com/shop. Well, next up, if you liked Shaun of the Dead, you're going to love Father Ted.
Mental.
4 weddings.
It's a film, Alistair, very popular at the time, about weddings.
Oh, come on. You have seen 4 weddings. You're trying to make out you're this oh-so-clever professor who hasn't got time to watch 4 weddings or Ghostbusters or whatever, like the rest of us. Well, I'm not buying it.
All I can say is I spend my free time reading rather than sitting around watching Ghostbusters.
And what exactly is the problem with Ghostbusters? Oh, look how many books I've got. I must be clever. Yeah? Well, let's have a look at some of these books, yeah? Let's see how really great they are.
No, Jeremy, don't manhandle the books.
Sister Carrie by Theodore Dreiser. The look on her face was one of disappointment. That's good, is it? What's good about that?
I don't actually care for Dreiser.
Oh, I see. These are just rows and rows of books that you don't really like. What do you do all day, just sit around not reading them?
I think you've said enough, friend.
Look, Jez, why don't you go and lie down in the recovery position for a while?
Oh, this is all bollocks, Mark. You don't belong here with the pointy heads. Tell them. Go on, tell them.
Tell them what? That I'm a hard-working, mature student?
He's not a mature student. He's been a loan manager for the last 5 years. He lives with me and he eats ready meals and we play Guess the Revels and we watch Men in Black in front of our massive telly and we have a fucking good time.
Loan manager?
I manage my student loan. I manage on it. April, listen, I was thinking, I should really go. Do you want to go now with me?
Oh, don't go. We were all going to smoke a joint and read Logue's Homer. You can play Helen.
Or, I've got 6 quid. Let's get a couple of bottles of Thunderbird so you can drink theirs fastest.
So, which one's your dorm?
Kaiser Soze Hall. Do you know it?